The 26th annual Umoja Festival just got underway in downtown Portsmouth this evening. The fun officially kicked off at the Atlantic Union Bank Pavilion and Festival Park at 5:30. It combines entertainment from contemporary and ancient art forms. Nationally acclaimed musical guests will perform jazz, reggae, gospel, and rhythm and blues. If you aren't able to go tonight, the Umoja Festival runs through Sunday.